Lewy's lead for enhancing atrial activity was described by Lewy in 1932. Utility of this lead in bringing out atrial activity to demonstrate atrioventricular dissociation in a case of wide QRS tachycardia has been illustrated by Baca AL and colleagues. The original diagram of Lewy's lead from his original publication is also reproduced with permission in that article. Right arm lead wire is placed in the second right intercostal space close to the sternum and left arm lead wire in the fourth right intercostal space close to the sternum. Right arm lead wire will act as the negative electrode and left arm lead wire as the positive electrode, and the Lewy's lead will be recorded using the lead 1 of the electrocardiograph. Indifferent electrode in the right leg and left lower limb electrode in the left leg have no change in positions while recording the Lewy's lead. To enhance the visualization of atrial activity, the recording is done with a calibration of 1 millivolt equal to 20 millimeter. In the original description of Lewy's lead, he had used it to enhance the demonstration of atrial fibrillary waves. In another case report, they could demonstrate AV association in a case of wide QRS tachycardia by using Lewy's lead, thereby excluding ventricular tachycardia.